Welcome to the OMIM.org tutorials. In this video, we will explore the features of MIMmatch. MIMmatch is a service available through OMIM.org that provides easy ways to stay up to date and collaborate. MIMmatch users can designate entries that they wish to follow and receive email alerts when the entries are updated, find other researchers who may share their interest in certain entries, receive a daily update on any new gene-phenotype relationships established in OMIM, and/or save search queries. Your name will appear only to other MIMmatch users and only on those entries that you designate. All MIMmatch alerts for a user are collected in a single email, and a user's information is not shared without the user's consent. To create an account, go to OMIM.org and select MIMmatch from the menu items on the black bar at the top of the page. Enter the required information on the entry form and click Create Account. An email will be sent to you requiring you to activate the newly created account. When you sign into MIMmatch from the MIMmatch option on the black bar at the top of every OMIM.org page, you'll be taken to your MIMmatch dashboard page. From this page, you can check the box to be notified of new gene-phenotype relationships and will see three tabs: MIM entries flagged for following or sharing interest, phenotypic series flagged for following updates to phenotypic series, and save searches. Once you have established a MIMmatch account and are logged in, you can populate your MIM entries flagged when you search OMIM. For example, from a search of hypogonadism and microcornea, you can select Notify Me on Update or Share My Interest by clicking on the MIMmatch link below the desired entry. You can view others who have chosen to share their interest on this entry from the Others Interested in This Entry link below the MIM titles on a search retrieval page. The MIMmatch options also appear below the table of contents in the full entry. The Save Search option supports an easy way to perform the same query of OMIM on a regular basis. A query can be saved by selecting Save Search from the Options link to the right of the search box. These searches can later be accessed by going to the Save Search tab in your MIMmatch account.